a lot. Liverpool away, the most anticipated game this season. I guess this is a challenge you relish.
It's just one more match. Could be the first, could be fixture 8 or 9, could be the last one. Probably if it was the last one, maybe could be more important, because maybe would decide something important. But October for me is just another match. I understand the tradition, I understand the emotions around the supporters, but you know, I look at it in a professional way. What I try to tell my players from the beginning of the season is that every match is important, every point is important. There are no easy matches. They are not matches that you prepare more carefully than others. So if I try this mentality in my players, I'm not going to be here now and to say that this match is more important than the others.
You played Liverpool away at the same point as you played them last season after the international break in October. Do you feel in a better place in terms of mindset and personnel and things like that?
We have more points. Last season we lost a few points before we play against Liverpool. We lost points in matches that you considered easy. We lost points at home against Everton. We lost points at home against West Ham. We lost points at Southampton. So these matches that you consider that you win the match before you play, last season we didn't win them before we play. This season we won them after we play. So we have more points than last season at this stage. We are in a better position in the table. I think we are playing better. You are more confident, because when you have better results, you have more confidence to play than no. But it's a match that I can isolate from this context. I don't look to Liverpool as a team that is in this moment in the middle of the table, because in the end of the season they are not going to be in the middle of the table. I look to them, to the potential they have, to the quality of their players, to the quality of their team. Is a very difficult match for us, and I believe that they also think that is a very difficult match for them.
How are things looking injury-wise, the likes of Marouane Fellaini, Romelu Lukaku, Michael Carrick?
Michael Carrick, I know that he cannot play. I know that. Lukaku looks fine. And that's it.
Are your squad mentally more tough than they were perhaps this time last year? Are they better in bigger games? You've developed them so much. Can they go to somewhere like Anfield with more confidence, bearing in mind the season you've had with them?
Well, last season we didn't win 3 points. We got one, but we got one comfortably, without any problem. Let's see what happened this season. We want to win. Last season we want to win and we couldn't. This season we want to win. Let's see what we can take from the match.
Jose, do you think it's disrespectful of your team and your opponents to say that this is the first test you've had this season?
I think it's disrespectful to the opponents, not to us. For us it's not a problem, but for the opponents I think it's not... is not nice. I think everybody knows we don't need to hide that there are better teams than others. That's logical. And in the end of the season, you have the proof of that when you have the champion, the runner-up, the third, the fourth. So I don't think these teams that are not going to be a champion or top three or top four, I don't think they mind that everybody says that. But to say that easy matches to win and matches that everybody expects you to win, I think is a bit aggressive to them. The only thing I say is that we dropped points last season in many matches of these matches that you consider that you win before you start to play. You win on the tunnel because you wear a certain shirt, and we lost a lot of these points. And this season we lost two against Stoke, but we managed in the other matches to get the points.
Jose, you say it's just another game. The atmosphere will be very intense.
You know, this is quite funny for me, because I think when people speak about big atmospheres, it looks like we don't like. It looks like it's a big problem for us to go to a certain place and to face a big atmosphere. This is what we want. And I am surprised that you speak about that in a negative way. I'm even more surprised when I see former big players to speak about atmospheres like something sinister, something that worries. Motivate us is something that we want, is something that if we could have every match, we would have every match. You know, when Barcelona played against Las Palmas with an empty stadium, do you think the players were happy with that? Do you think Las Palmas players, they wouldn't prefer to play with Nou Camp full of people and with a great atmosphere? You are speaking about Old Trafford, in this case Anfield, like it's a big problem. It's a satisfaction. You know, that's what we want. I never see a player to complain, oh, this atmosphere was very strong. We complain when the atmosphere is flat. When we play at home and we don't see big enthusiasm in the people, we complain. So we go to where we want to go. We go to play against a big team with a big tradition in an amazing stadium with great tradition. We know that the fans, they have huge animosity against Manchester United historically, but this is what we want. So we are very happy to have one more opportunity in our careers to play in these beautiful conditions. It's beautiful to play at Anfield. Beautiful.
Okay, last question. Jose, with that, with the atmosphere, with the confidence now that you say your team has, would you expect your mentality in sending your team out to be different at Anfield? Do you think that it will be a bigger, braver, more attacking performance than last year?
Yeah, with one defender and nine strikers. Don't worry about it. That's for sure. We play with one guy behind, and then we go with a new system, even an evolution of the old WM, and we play with nine strikers. Don't worry about it.
Okay, can we move on to the next?